12 pelikula, mga pelikulang hindi matatawaran, Olive, paano ka nag-evolve as a director? I mean, from the first to this one.
Siguro, boy, hindi ako conscious about it, but I just believe that yung storytelling kasi ng isang tao or isang filmmaker is really dependent on how he evolves as an individual. So, siguro, no, as you grow, as you mature, nadadala yun or naaapektuhan yung how you tell your stories. Diba? Yung values mo, how you see the world. So, yun. So, ako, probably, I would say that in recent years, I have become, my films, no, have become more reflective, more introspective. So, yun. Because I have, I continuously evolve as an individual.
But, Direk, you're also a human being. Are you more patient? Are you more demanding after 12 movies?
Ako, I've always been the same. I've always tried to get the best out of my actors.
Pero iba-iba yun, di ba? May mga artista na nagre-respond sa usapang kaibigan. May mga artista naman na nagre-respond sa sigawan. May mga artista na nagre-respond pag hindi mo kinakausap. How do you manage
the... Tinatakot ko sila.
It works all the time.
Yeah, it works all the time.
Talaga? Oo. Because you know, I was doing an interview with Joe.
Respetuhan lang kasi talaga, boy. Okay. Siguro from the very first, parang klaro lang anong objective natin sa paggawa ng project. Like I would always ask them, why did you accept this project? What is this project to you? So pag sinabi nila na direct, kunyari in this particular case, no, ang sabi sa akin ni Catherine Bernardo, direct, I would just like to parang explore my capacity as an actress and I want to be able to prove myself. So it was from there na kinuha ko yung kanyang trust, kinuha ko yung nabigay ko sa kanya yung guidance. Tapos ganun rin, inaaral namin yung character.
May mga nagsasabi na ang Barcelona, base po sa trailer na ating napapanood, na malamilan ang dating nito. Your thoughts?
Maraming similarities. For one, no? Parehong chinut sa Europe. Pero napakalayo ng kwento. Iba.
Napakalayo. Why foreign places? Sa iyong 12 pelikula, parang 5 yata ay chinut abroad. Why?
Hindi naman intentional.
Ah, okay.
Nagkakataon lang. Like, Malu said that parang I'm... Parang
we're talking about Malu Santos po, our boss in Star Cinema. Yeah.
So sabi niya, parang I would want them to be able to do a movie out of the country. So yun. But we chose Barcelona because Carmi, the writer, parang had this brilliant idea na parang ginawa niyang metaphor ang Sagrada Familia, the church, no? Sa kung paano umibig yung isang character na si Ellie.
Tonight with Boy Abunda.